Hey everybody, welcome back to Goldcrest Valley, episode 87, here on Farming Simulator 17. Folks, check out that view right there. Climb to all the trees. Ooh, 8,000 and 4,000. So, alright. That's good. I got the money on up there. Yeah, folks, check out this view. We're up here, field 5, 9, and 13. I got all the trees down, my friends. My peoples. So, yeah. No more running into trees. I got to start my engine. I do have manual start on because it helps me out with the scorpion. All the trees there are gone. And, yeah. Folks, check out. Let me get a few more trees in this truck, I think. Let's see how many's in here. Oh, yeah. We got to get some more wood chips. I said trees, but y'all know what I mean. Y'all see that, that's the engine. That white box over there? Conveyor belt? Yeah, come find out I don't need the conveyor belt. My son said, why are you using the conveyor belt? Why don't you just drop them straight in? I'm like, well, I can drop and go, but, oh, I just shut it off. There we go. That should be it. Hey, you got a point, you know. It takes about as long. Oops. A little too much there. It takes just about the same amount of time, so I just started dropping them straight in. But, yeah, I had to do that mission. That field popped up. Whoa. Don't push it over. So, how my people's doing today? Y'all doing alright? Oh, I'm doing hunky-dory. Hunky dory. Is that even a word? Hunky dory. Hunky dory. Woohoo! Yeah, about got this down packed almost. Oh, I did say almost. Well. Things not even on. Hang on just a second, folks. Oop. There we go. See if I can bump it. Oh, I just caused a problem. Yeah, I've been doing that quite a bit here lately. Let's see here. Yeah, unclog this thing. Watch them be too heavy. Oh. It exits. Oh, whoa. Throw me into the scorpion. But the white box, it is a heating place. It's 82,000, I believe. Let me go to 68,000. I'm sorry, 68,000. Dropping wood chips at the cell station produces heat and earns you money, folks. It's $120 a day, but we do not have to drive all the way over. That and 72,000, that's what I was thinking about. You can throw logs on it like you do this in here, but this is mobile. When you put the oven down, you cannot move it. Kind of like that white box over. But you can resell it. That's the good part about it, folks. You can resell it. So when you get all the stumps in the area, well, trees, I should say, you can turn around and sell it. But I won't be selling that anytime soon. I'm going to cut as many as I can up here. Well, one thing, we got demand. I don't know if prices are equivalent or not, but they're pretty close. You know, what I get for a truckload here, I almost get down there, so. Oh, come on. Come on, you little turkeys. Your little... strips of poop is what it looks like. Okay. I'm pooping out little logs. Sorry, folks, I know that was disgusting, but come on. I'll switch to one meal, see if that'll help. Probably not, but at least I'll pick them up. But anyway, folks, we have to get the harvest started here in a minute, as you can see. It's fixing to rain any minute. I guess that's rain. Hell, snow or something. It's going to do something that's not going to be in our favor to harvest. So, yeah. Well, I can move that big one. Get some of these little ones off. Where are they? Oop. There we go. Oh, no, you don't. Nah. Okay, be that way. There we go. Now you go on in. Object too heavy, that looks good. That's alright, we'll get him in here in a minute. We're going to cut this enough to get this truck full. I'll tell you what, let's go ahead. I'm going to go ahead and park this. Park it right here out of the way. I'm going to go ahead and get the wood, the stumps grinded. I got a few. We got to do some weeding and some corn planting too. Yeah, there we go. Pretty sure y'all can see that grinding right there. The only one I cut. Yeah, that's the only one I cut. I gotta move this thing up anyway. So yeah, kind of cutting them short, but I'm glad I'm doing it that way. A little harder to see, but don't take so long as for grinding them up. And folks, as you can see, been working my booty off. Also got another surprise for y'all too. My son came in and helped me out, so we done some more. Oh, there you go. Get over the truck and get you emptied out. Come on, get empty. And I gotta get some fuel in this tractor too. Alright, good clarity. I usually been pulling it up as I go. That way it's not so far for the Scorpion. Especially on these short ones. We can get my movable around and stuff. I'm gonna park this tractor here. And now there ain't no traffic coming. Where I go, there's cars left and right. Folks, I wish, I'd love to get that field there. Oh my God, 770,000, I believe. I'm gonna go ahead and dump this out. I'm gonna go check on this field right here. I didn't plant. I didn't want to unhook, I just want to dump. I planted that field. I got about 20,000. I'm planting it. 8,000 fertilizing it. But y'all, I'm going to insert that right here. Almost there, folks. This just feel fine. I'll show you the last moment there so you can see how much money I've got. We are planting wheat. I wish I had the money to buy this. That's 700 and something thousand. Trying to take full width. Get doing this much, this long. You get sleepy, you get hurting, everything else. Yeah. So hopefully I'll get under the 50 minute mark at least. Should be any second now. But yeah, almost there, folks. So gonna show you trash. But there you go, folks. 23,327 time bonus 12,828. And that is on field 5. Oh, get the card mass. Cool. I'm gonna do this mission 2. Price is 774,359 for field 5. Mr. Collins. Oh, I wonder if I wanna do this, folks, and get right back with you. This is probably gonna be the last through. So here's the mission I started after the planting mission. So, almost there. At least this thing's wide. Oh, there we go. 8,481, time bonus 4,368. We're up to 53,000. I'm gonna increase and put that in the bank. Currently no other mission. Alright, be back in a few. Alright, did y'all see those prizes at midnight? And then I think it should show me planting and me pooping. But those are the prizes at midnight, folks. I am $1,400 short on the milk. The milk pays for, you know, all the other stuff that comes out of my check. Maintenance costs, animal upkeep. I'm not going to fertilize this field when I need to. Let me do this mission real quick, folks. 2,000. I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to mess with it right now. I don't know what that is. We're going to check see what that is growing. I'm wanting to buy that field, but if he's got something else on it. Sugar beets. Uh-oh. He's got sugar beets, folks. Maybe we do, but let's get some other things going right now. This guy is done weeding here. They got those three. Well, these three's planted and weeded for the last time. And I'm working my way over towards, 18 and 9? Something like that. I'll show y'all here. On the soil part. 20, 30, 29, 28, 25, 21, 17
needs to be harvested. And 11, 12, all the way down to 24, 26, and 31 needs to be, well, considered worked on a little bit, I guess you can say.
Let's see what this guy is doing here.
That is not good.
Did I turn your automatic engine start? Why are you not moving?
Oh my God, he is out of fuel.
That sounds about right.
Alright, I'm gonna get the, all my little buddies there working. This guy is done. He's low on fuel too. Folks, this field here is 26. It is ready to be planted. And, yeah, I've been double tasking, folks. Whoa, don't. Ah, there we go. Oh, no. Oh, well, crap, I need to get hooked up to the weird. There we go. Finally. Look, I'm a Batman. Looks like a big giant spider. But, yeah, all those fields are planted. We're fixing to go harvest 20. Field 20, if I can get around there. Got 3 pallets, almost 4 pallets on the sheeps. Got this guy ready. Ah, let's go over and get the combine. They are dirty. Alright, this should be beans. Yep, beans. Alright, both combines are going. So that's good to go. Now, folks, let me go to the bank real quick. See, slow time, engine on, okay. We still got the demand for wood chips and potatoes. And our soybeans are hanging in there, but they're not over 1,000. So, yeah, folks. Oh, wait, I was going to go to the bank, wasn't I? As you can see, we got the loan. I'm paying it back as we go. $95,000 left. So, what I done, that heat box came out of it. And, the belt thing was from the wood chips area. So I didn't buy it. But yeah, let's see, who's driving this? Alright, Boo's driving combine 1. I wish we could put decals on them. I'd put like a orange, not orange, but are you dumping? Really? Oh, okay. What is it called? Safety green? Yeah, safety green. That fluorescent green. I'd put like a 1 on it and a 2 on the combines. The combines are the same. This guy's out of the field, so. Where's my. There's my pickup truck. Have y'all seen it yet, folks? Purple and blue, my 2 favorite colors. We're gonna go get the fuel trailer. Get that tractor going. I think that's potatoes in those trailers. What? Oh, wait. I forgot to show y'all something. Check it out, folks. Check it out. This is what me and my son did. Zombie Slayer 709. We done those little trees right over there. I got the harvester over there waiting to mow some grass. But folks, I decided to go ahead and make this a road up through here. I need to plow out so we know exactly where the smoothest parts are. But it's a straight shot over to here. And I'm thinking about coming down through here, making this just a little bit wider. Taking a few of them out so you can see the shop area and stuff. I like to spy on my new pools. Yeah, he's sitting there watching Jason and Boo when they're talking. I know, I kind of, what? Oh no. Ooh. Thank you. There's our other heating facility thing there. You can drop wood chips in that too. Uh-oh, wrong side. Wrong side, folks. I hope we still got fuel on this thing. I might need to get another one. Oh, 1,225 liters. I need to convert liters to gallons so I know. I had collected some of the eggs, but there is probably more, so I fast forward time just a little bit. Oh, you ain't the one, but you're gonna be out of fuel too, sitting there with the lights on. Alright, and also, folks, for the record, we are down to Jason, Gloria, and Jordan, and Elsie. Betsy has left us. So, yeah. Jonathan got fired and Betsy left us. I guess she left because of fired Jonathan. I don't know. As the world turns, we'll find out later, probably. I used to hate that show. My mom used to watch it all the time. What is it? Victor? I liked him, but all the rest of them was like, ugh. Alright, let's see. I need to take this truck. I should have got those two trees. Kind of open the thing up. Oh, there, it opens the view up, folks. I don't know about our pigs yet. Yeah, we got some poop. I've been trying to sell the poop, keeping it cleaned out, keeps the smell down. Pigs are happier. So, yeah. Mister, I guess you are through for a minute. Let's see, I guess Jordan's on the planter and Elsie's on the weeder. Don't quite know where to take that guy yet. I was hoping that pallet could hurry up. There we are. I was wondering where he's at. Only thing about it, folks, we're going into negatives now. You know, we are paying the bank back. But... And also, I want to come over here and cut some trees to 8 mil specs. But I want to build a wider bridge. And I was thinking of something crazy. I was thinking about putting the wood chips on the bridge and see if we could level them out and make a better ramp for the combines. So yeah. So I'll get my crew set. Oh. Come on out to the end. There you go. Yeah, backing up because I know they're going to make a wide turn. Yep. Oh, perfect. Perfect timing. Come on. There you go. There you go. Jason, turn around just right. Hope he ain't missing nothing because of the house there. Don't look like it. Look like we're doing pretty good. I think when we get this reel done, we have to go south. We don't have 31, but we get the others. I think it starts at field 30. Yeah, field 30, 26, 29. Well, 26 ain't planted yet. My bad. 30, 29. All the fields across the bottom and over to the side up to 17. And then we'll be done harvesting. Alright, we are good to go. I guess I'm going to go around this way.
That's the only thing about it. I get my crew set for the combines to unload. They should give you like a second crew speed set. That'd be nice. These trees here would grow. That way you can cut them down eventually. Boo, you left some. Shame on you. Alright, folks, while they are doing that, this guy is filled up. Jordan's all full. Let's get him back going. Now, we can weed at the second stage, too, so I'm just going to go ahead and just wait on this spot here and just do the whole fill after he's done. Let's check on our pigs while we're here. Folks, we got enough to make a load. We really do. Let's go ahead and make a load real quick while we're waiting on the combines. Or at least get them loaded. Now that'd be 301. 301? Wait a minute. That's my P.O. box. P.O. box 301, Luxor, Arkansas, 72358. Just in case any of y'all want to send some fan mail or anything else. Don't forget. Mr. Blue likes Skittles. Woohoo. Wait a second, I got the truck loaded. I think I need to take them off. Look at them in there. Woohoo, that's a lot of bacon, folks. Lots of bacon. Mr. Blue likes bacon, too. He likes Skittles, bacon, money. But, folks, really, seriously, if you do want to support my channel, there is a link on my channel and also at the 3 minutes and 46 second mark on this video. It should be a little link thing at the top right corner that pops up. You can hit it. Oh my goodness. You can hit it and you can support me that way too. Everything would be very well appreciated, and all the proceeds will go to my channel to make it better, as in buying like Elgato game capture deal. I really need another one for my PC. Because what I got now is for like the consoles and stuff. The one that goes inside your PC is supposed to be where you can actually be able to see your recording and playing the game. So, yeah. It's kind of rough playing the PC game because you don't know when your Elgato is recording or not. But knock on wood, folks. Knock on wood. I ain't had no problems since I shortened the cable. I put the Xbox right here beside the computer. And it's got a short cable going to the HDMI switcher. And the HDMI switcher is hooked up to my computer, the Xbox One, and my old laptop. And I still use my old laptop for like inserting pictures and stuff, which I ain't really done lately. I kind of look up information and stuff on that. See, 45,600 going bye-bye, sold. 44,000, folks. Whew. Well, I need to put that in the bank.
Come on. Come on. Combine. Alright, here we go. I'll catch Boo first. Actually, while she's turning around, I'm gonna go dump. Dump the soybeans, folks. God, y'all perverted, nasty, whatever you call it. They're just stinky rude. Besides, I've done that this morning. Folks, I am feeling pretty good. I went out walking yesterday, picking up some beer cans. Well, not beer cans, but all kind of aluminum cans and stuff. Found some aerosol cans. I collect them too, because they are metal. I usually throw them in the garbage can when burning the garbage, and that way it melts the top, melts a hole into them. I'll get them out. Take a sledgehammer. It's a 4-pound sledge, little handheld one. And I mash them flat. Put them in my scrap trailer. They add up pretty good, folks. They add up pretty good. All right, let's see if we can do this again without stopping them. All right, right on the money. Yeah, hopefully we get this field knocked out and get on the bottom side over there. Okay, so it said Jason, stop. Whoa. Come on now. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. You can do it. Come on. Yeah. I got too close, folks. I got too close. Alright, he's done. I mean, she's done. My bad, my bad. Ooh. Oh, I love this tractor, folks. So smooth. I know I don't have a 3-point hitch on the front because it turns so sharp and stuff, but it would be nice if I had one on the front so I can carry extra equipment around. So, yeah. Alrighty. We're going to let him get up here while doing that. I'm just going to circle around. Let's see. Let's go ahead and get this truck back. Well, folks, I need to buy a couple more cows. I'm 14,000 from being, how can I say it? The milk's paying for everything but 1,400. So I'm just going to buy 8 of them for now. You know, a little bit of time helps with paying the bank back and stuff. And you know, we're getting it paid back. Oh, I can't remember how much off the top of my head right now. Let's see. One of the guys done. I don't know who would be. The only one we had, I think, was Jordan on the planter, unless the combine stopped. Let me circle around here. Yeah, it was Jordan. Oh, I gotta go catch Jason real quick. Probably end up catching Boo too. That will have a little bit more time. Oh, he's got his lights on too. Perfect timing. But yeah, I'll figure buy a couple more cows. That will help us at midnight as long as we get it where we're not losing nothing. It'd be nice if we could get it when we're gaining. So maybe we need to buy another solar panel. Probably what we need to do is buy another solar panel, folks. That'll help out quite a bit. If we get two or three of them, that would really help out. But of course, if we start getting great demands, I know we get them because we get them for sugar beets and potatoes and all that stuff there, but I have not seen one for the daggum beans yet. And folks, if we had one and had 300,000 liters of beans on the train, oh my God, yeah. Now, I would go ahead and start loading the beans on the train, but we might not get a demand there. It might be somewhere else. And that's just the problem. We don't know where it's going to be at or anything like that. I like the train because you can sell quite a bit at one time. And with a demand, you should be able to sell all of them without the price dropping. I haven't tested that, but I'm pretty sure. Alright, Boo is empty too, so we're going. Oop, sorry. We're going to go ahead and empty this since he's quite a bit in here. And I think I need to turn him around, start heading down south. They still got a little ways to go. I'm anxious to see how much this big field is going to give us. Because it was all the way in the dark blue. It was fertilizing everything except for one strip. So, yeah. Oh. Alright, we got one trailer out of it. About 15,000 I'm putting this in. Alright, while that's doing that, let's, seriously, we gotta get, oh, he would skip a little bit. Let's go ahead and finish this spot here. Going over. Yeah, I'm gonna have to come back for that. Dang. Yeah, alright. Let's see, I didn't get this truck on to the cow place. Because if we get a good day in, this should make quite a bit of a difference. Whoa. That almost done it, folks. Whew. Car is just sitting there. Also, folks, I need to get up here and get this cleaned up. I ain't got it cleaned up yet. I might see if I can get my son to help me this evening. Come in here and get some of it. You'd be surprised, you know, I tried to do some of the side jobs and stuff off screen. And he can come in and help me. It makes a world of difference. I can be feeding the cows and stuff, and he can be bringing the grass in to me. Too close. He can be bringing the stuff in to me, and that makes a lot of difference. I was fixing to mow again and get some grass. Alright, let's unload these guys. Confirm, yes. Let's see, that's done. Need to move him next. Ain't gonna worry about him right yet. Uh-oh, we got another pallet we need to do. Alright. We should have about three trailers off this field at least. One thing I do need to check is see what 30 is. Field 30, what are you? Barley, barley, and wheat. And beans. Wow, beans are way over there. That'd be idle. That'd be alright. I'll let them make another round, and then when they reach this end again, I'm going to pull one of them out to do the ends, and then also to transport right through that road right there to field 30. She don't need too much. And we can get her empty. Go up there and wait on Jason. Actually, yeah, we need to empty Jason out when he gets up there. We'll probably just stay under Boo. We're pretty caught up, except for the corn planter, and we need to get him on over cut. Might boogie on up here. If we get a little bit on that field, I don't want to waste no time in case the rain starts. Which on here we can actually plant through the rain, but that's not realistic, so. When the rain starts, we're going to stop everything. Just be on a realistic side. Alright, he turned around and got that. Good. So in that case, there's a little spot right here. Okay, and a big spot here. Alright. And I think we can make it down the road. As long as the car don't come. Because we're just going to go right here. God, those trees being gone makes a difference. Alright. Still planting corn. Yep. Okay. Alright. Gotta do it for the thumbnail, folks. Just gotta do it. About right there. Alright. Yep. Perfect timing. They can't both make another round, so I'm gonna have to pull one out. And I'm going to pull Boo out so she can get the ends. And let Jason finish up. Alright. Folks, I'm trying to record after like a train runs. That way y'all can't hear it. But now, I don't know if y'all can hear that or not, but there is a airplane. That's cool. It's not the crop dusters, what those others are called, like the two-seater passenger planes. Yeah, it's one of them. Two or three of them done flew over this morning. If it ain't the planes, it's the trains. If it ain't the trains, it's the planes. Also heard two helicopters last night, besides the trains. Well, what can I say? But yeah, folks, I'm recording this. Dang, I forgot what day it was. Tuesday, January the 31st. So y'all probably seeing that February 1st. Somewhere in there. Alright, boo. I'm gonna take over. I guess they're wanting to take pictures or something of it. Might be a Mr. Blue YouTuber. He's always taking pictures of stuff. So, yeah, that's probably what's going on. Whoop, wrong way. Alright, well, we do have two patches right there, but we'll... Jason can get them. Hopefully he'll take a whole half back. That'd be wonderful. But if not, it'd be okay. Just be another round to make. Yeah, he laughs. He disagrees so fast. I ain't got time to do that right now. I'm trying to... yeah. We're going to go ahead and get this big guy set up. We're going to make a round across the ends. And then we're going to hire him. I don't think I got anything over at the biogas to see what's what. But as far as the pigs, the cows and the pigs has a lot of slurry, so. We're going to set it to cows. I think it's what it's already on. Yeah, cow slurry tank, so. Alright, and this guy right here needs to be turned around. Turn those lights on, mister. Mister, turn those lights on. And Jason's at the far end down there. I hope he brings a whole path back. That'd be nice. Alright, we're going boogie blue on across the road here. Well, this is perfect, folks. Even if we done 31, we can come off that road down here and get it, and then go around the corner right there and get in another field. So it won't be as bad as I thought as far as traveling, except for this little bit right here, which probably will come through here with the Scorpion and the log trailer. They got another log trailer out that we need to purchase. It's got a boom on it. I think it'll come in quite handy. And plus, my son said he would come in and help me if I got it. So, you know how that goes. Daddy, buy this and I'll help you. Okay, I bought it, son. Oh, I'm busy right now, Daddy. Yeah, I thought so, son. That's where you usually go. I'm not going to lay this field down with straw. But the next field... and the next one after that will be lay down for straw. Alright, Boo is going. Jordan is still working. Jason, oh man, Jason, really? Oh well, that'll be alright. I have to get this dumped. Yeah, it looks like at least three trailers. Maybe three and a half off this field. Oh. Got the track too close. Still too close. There we go. Alright. Folks, we are going to do this. We're going to go ahead and get these two little spots. Yeah, folks, update on my solar panels. And I know I need to make one. I got them on top of my trailer. All five of them. I got three Harbor Freight ones, which has three panels each, which makes it 45 watts to a set. And I got three sets. And the other two are Renogy's, 100 watt each. So y'all do the math on that. A little bit over 300 watts. As of 6 o'clock this morning, I was down to 7.8. And it's 9:45 right now. And I'm up to 13.1 volts. So, yeah, I'm proud of my system. You know, it's a good sunny morning. Boo done made a round. Jordan's still going. What did I have Elsie done? Setting them wait. Okay. We're going to go ahead and move this truck down south to the Care Bears. They look like Care Bears. Down to the cow area. We're going to have to start. That's what I need to get my son help me with is the mowing. We're going to go down and get the cow's poop and solid poop and bring it back up here and sell it. That'll get us out of the hole there a little bit. I do have some other missions on the other farms to do. They're, I think, all fertilized missions, but I've been trying to do every single one of them. That way, I know the price is down on all of them when I do go buy them. So, yeah. Oh, look how pretty and green that is. Ooh. I'm thinking about planting field 26 in corn too, folks. This will make sure. Well, there goes the train. Finally leaving. It's been sitting there making racket most of the morning. Yep. I guess y'all can hear it. Whoop. Yep. It's blowing. Oh, man. I was going to say, ooh, it was close, but it was close. Alright, look like one of our heifers just got done. I barely caught it. Here we go. Yep, we got some poop here. Not quite enough, I don't think, but... Alright. Come on. Get a combine. Oh, I'm about to pull him up. Alright. Yep, Jason's done. Okay, good. Goody, 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 good, good. We'll get him on. Oh, no, boot is full. Dang, boot is full. I should have turned around the other way. Oh, well, ain't but 6,000, so it should come out pretty quick. I'm going to hop in the auger wagon and go ahead and unload her real quick and then drive Jason over there. Come on. You ain't got too much more left. Alright, good. So, 2 3/4 of another wagon. So, basically 3 wagons. A beans out of there. It kind of seems like it's not as good as I imagine it would be. Of course, beans are higher, and they're like
canola was in 2015 farm simulator. So yeah. Oh my god, what is that train doing? Folks, I don't know if y'all can hear that or not, but it's like a nails on chalkboard. And like it's brakes or something. Alright, boo. Well, folks, we are doing pretty good. We got field 20 done, in good size. And we got about 7 minutes left, so we might be able to knock this field out, too. Get Jason over here. The other field is going to be growed and ready by the time we get done with these. I guess that's when you know you start doing pretty good. Getting where you have to plant and harvest at the same time. But yeah, folks, I think I'm on the... When I get down to recording this, I'm going to probably get it edited real quick and fast, and so it'll be rendering. And the rendering usually takes anywhere from 30 minutes to an hour, depending on how much editing I got to do to it. Uh-oh. Boo's done. She done took off on me. I guess I'm going to get Jason to thrash down to the other end. That way I can get moved out of the way. Auger wagon. Wrong way. There we go. Alright, we're getting barley now. Which is, most of this is going to be used for cows. I mean, not cows, the pigs. And I'll start you. Alright, Jordan's still doing pretty good. Maybe scoot it up just a little. So get the rest of it. Extend it out some more. Pull it up a little bit. And that should finish getting all of it. Not very much in there, though. Alright. Okay, I'm going to turn him around. That's perfect timing. Turn Jason around this way and go. And try to get this field knocked out. Alright, since that's all the poop here, I am going to take this up there and sell it. And then, please, ooh. I was fixing to say, please turn, but I saw you put. What I'm trying to do is stay in the positive on the money. And also trying to pay the bank back, too. I'm on the wrong side of the road. As we go, that way tonight at midnight, I won't have no bank loan interest, and it will be all strictly selling the milk and then seeing the maintenance costs, vehicle maintenance costs, animal upkeep costs and stuff like that. One's like 30,000, one's like 20-something thousand. I don't know what the total was, but it's like 54,000 milk was sold, something like that. So I was like 1,400 from having enough to cover that from the milk. But I did not count the interest of the bank in there, so. I left, always hitting that little sucker. I left that out of it because we don't usually pay a bank loan every day, so. Alright. I stopped unloading.
I like to get some more of these trees, like right in here on this side of the road. I wish it was a road right there. Come on, trim your clothes. Oh, I need a recording studio, folks. I really do. I really do. Oh, never mind. I guess I didn't hit it. Unload here. Okay, it should be closed now. There we go. But, let's see here. Yeah, I need to do that before the time goes on it. I wish it tells the next time cycle, that way you'll know when that's going to be off. I done fertilized 5, so it's good to go. I need to fertilize this field because we're going to buy it. I'm going to get this set back up because we're almost out of time, folks, so I will be doing wood chipping while getting everything else caught up. Which, that would be that way. But, yeah. I don't even remember writing that pallet down. Huh. That's weird. Oh, full grain tank. I'm slacking, folks. I am slacking. And it's boom. Come on, Challenger. I was trying to get this done before we go, but I slacked. Whoa. Ha 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 ha. I trick boo to go. Alright, folks. We're roughly right at our hour mark. Time I get the other pictures in. I already pre-recorded, of course, of the planting, the pooping, and the midnight prices. So, time I get them all inserted in here, it will be over an hour. So, what's that? Stay till we get done with the field. What? I don't know, boo. That's a long time. That's an extra 15, 20 minutes. Yeah, I know people love watching my videos. But, yeah, that was true. I did give them a short 15-minute or 10-minute video of the day. Alright, boo, you could talk me into it. Jason, what do you think? Go till we get done with the field? Alright, man. Well, I'm going to do you like I did, boo. Unload a little bit. And then go. Go, Jason, go. Go, Jason, go. Go, 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 go. Whoa, whoa. Get over. Get over, boo. I mean, dang. Blue. Alright, blue is over. We are filling. This thing just might actually get full. Oh man, we don't even have the other tractor over here. That's not good. It's only going to take about a few minutes to get it over here. Of course, we just got to find it first. Tabbing around and all this junk. Well, anyway, I think I got sidetracked real good, folks. I don't know if I finished all of what I was saying or what, but when I get this done recording, I'm going to go ahead and edit it and render it. And then I think my movies or my video would be about time to make it go live. So I'll probably do that, and then I think I'm gonna go outside and work around the yard a little bit. Alright, here's Big Boy. Big Boy on the move. Pile the tree over. Ah, folks, this is a nice tractor here. You can see the axle turning and everything. I just don't see how that door opened on that side. Probably emergency, I guess. I wish I was driving one of these. Anywho, yeah, a big old John Deere cedar on it, back of it, planting, GPS. I be the bomb diddly. Diddly doo diddy doo. There she was, just a walking down the street, singing. I done forgot how the song goes. Ooh. Well, I'm glad I was driving, not one of my people's. I would be mad. So close, I got stuck. Oh. Alright, something tells me we're going to have a lot of barley. Uh-oh. Y'all quit fighting over who goes. Jason, you know women are first. Alright. Somebody completed their task. Okay, Jordan. Got a little bit right here. And why did you stop on this? Oh, and yeah. Scoot over, and hopefully that's gonna leave a little bit. I gotta keep an eye on him. Oh no. Really? Just gonna have to make it as far as you can, Jason, because I'm still unloading. Wait, that's boot. There you go. Surely you can finish that. Ow. People, you know what? I'm constantly running into stuff. I don't know why, but I am. Okay. All right. All right, forget finish. Okay, there you go. Will I be able to make it? Alright, we're going to enable straw, folks. Might not need it all, but just in case, I'm going to lay down these two fields. Yeah. Alright. Push the left a little bit there, but We are going to go about right there, because that should work out down there. Hopefully. All right. Folks, this is going to include this episode. I hope y'all enjoyed it. We got two big fields done. And three big ones, and probably two or three. Now we got one, two, three big ones and two little ones left. And I ain't done nothing to 10 yet. Poor field. So, folks, if you like what you saw, please hit the like button. Subscribe if you ain't subscribed yet. And if you have, turn on those post notifications. And if you do have the post notifications on, thank you very much. And I will see y'all back here on episode 88, folks. Uh-oh. Forgot to put your straw down. All right. But, yeah, I will see y'all on episode 88, folks. Y'all have a blessed day. And come back and see me. Later.